New information tonight into the mystery of a missing Mequon woman, Jacqueline Rinaldo. She was last seen in November, her purse, cell phone, and car all still at her house. Tonight, 12 News has obtained a subpoena that shows detectives are looking into an incident of identity theft with her bank account. It says, quote, there is probable cause to believe that records of Wells Fargo Bank may contain evidence of the crime of identity theft. If you have any information into her whereabouts, there is a $15,000 reward. Call Mequon Police at the number on your screen.